Got a ride. Ah. Come on, drop them words in there, baby. Drop them words. Let's ride, horses. Let's ride. Saddle up. Come on, baby. Keep me spinning now. Keep them spinning. Mercy. Come on, horses. Drop it in there. Jump, Judy. Get in there. Son of a... That's just a warm-up round. That's just a warm-up round. Oh, see, we got more on Twitch and on YouTube. So more core is why. A little something something. Nothing to write home about, but it was a little something something. I mean, it was a bonus round technically. Mimi, I am so done with you tonight. I am so done with you tonight. I'm not even... More. You're in the right place then, because the rest of us ain't got many either. Some of us are just waiting on the damn white coats to show up. Y'all know it's true. Hey, I don't give a coffee away, Mimi. I mean, that's just all there is to it. If you're at the house, you're welcome to a cup, but other than that, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Now let's keep it real. Some things in life, man, don't share. I mean, he might share his wife, and you know, his lawnmower. He might let somebody drive his truck, but sharing the coffee? Nah, that shit ain't happening. No. I'm not messing with y'all. I'm done with y'all. Boom! Them tens dropping across there. Mercy. So more core is Moco. So do you have a YouTube more core? Do you have a YouTube? More? Moco? Jolie's already researching you. She'll have your address for me in a minute. How come you stopped, if you don't mind me asking? Inquiring minds want to know. Mimi, I got you. Just got real busy. Well, I don't know about the cool people part, but you definitely found the crazy house. You definitely found the Oh yeah, Jolie's already got the FBI on board course. She'll have his entire information here in a minute. She'll have the printout in a minute. She'll be like, yeah, he was born in 1969 and he's a Virgo. Empress, you need to stop. Empress said, are you married, Morcor, looking for a husband? I am done with y'all tonight. I told you I don't know about the cool people, but you definitely found the insane asylum. Jolie's over there running the background check on him. Yeah, his real name is Moco. Yeah, he's from New Zealand. Yeah, he lives at 123 apartment A. He's 36, 5'8". Oh, we gotta get up off this horsey game. It is not hitting. It's teasing with the spins. New Zealand, Mimi. New Zealand, not Australia. Stay with the conversation, Mimi. Empress. Oh, mercy. Y'all are too much. It's damn wonder I ain't started drinking on here yet. All right, we're getting ready to get up off the horses. They're just teasing.
Five of a kind.
Usually them five of a kinds, though, I mean, usually when them five of a kinds are hitting like that, I mean. Decisions. Well, I ain't never lost nothing if I didn't sit there and play. Let's see what Kraken's doing. Yeah, relatively new with the stream and everything here. More been about, I don't know, a little over a month or so. That's what it was. I turned the volume up when we was playing that other game earlier. Mimi. Empress. Hold on a minute, I'll change. Welcome to Jackpot's dating site. We're here to help you find the perfect match. You just hang around. You can lose your money and find a date at the same time. Oh my goodness. Somebody stop me. Definitely, Jolie. Crazy people attract crazy people, Jolie said. 100%. Hold on just a minute. So you're telling me I'm crazy and I'm attracting crazy people? Nice, Empress. That was quick. That was like instant decision. Jolie said crazy people attract crazy people. I think I just politely got called crazy. Leave it up to my French girl over there in France to all go and politely call me crazy. Me. Jolie, Empress said, do you want to go on a date? She can't find one on YouTube. Mimi now identifies as a woman.